All right, you guys, welcome back to the channel. Branden, Pulido, Realtor with the Persaud Group here. I'm coming at you guys with a little bit different of an intro once again, because I like to take 1 to 2 minutes of your time to really give you an in-depth description and location overview as to what we are looking at today. We're gonna get into the home tour, so guys, don't you worry. This is the actual home we will be touring. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home over in Marion Oaks, Ocala. 1764 square feet. More importantly, I'm gonna add actual drone shots so you guys can get a good preface to the area, the home itself, and you're not stuck wondering, you know, where is it, is there shopping or anything around. So let's get into this video and we'll cover everything and then get straight to the home tour. All right, so starting off first, Ocala is more of a rural area. I'm sure a lot of you guys either have family there or maybe you've just seen the cheap prices and that's what has you interested in looking into the Ocala area. Don't be worried, they have more than enough things as far as general shopping and primary locations that you as a homeowner will frequent. So let's get straight into this. Of course, we have a Dollar General just down the road, Winn-Dixie, home of the best chicken wings in my opinion. This is where I be at every time I'm in Ocala. They do have a St. Jude's Catholic Church as well, and a lot of other things. So if you guys want to just pause the video here and get a good idea as to what kind of shopping is around, just up the road here, roughly 5 to 10 minutes, is where you're going to see this long road full of all the restaurants you can imagine. We got a Publix here, we got an El Mascal Mexican restaurant, which I haven't been to yet, but remind me, I will. And on top of that, you guys are only 30 minutes from the historic downtown Ocala Center. I actually visited there with my girlfriend not too long ago, so I have footage. I'm gonna see if I include that in this video, but if you guys are interested in this beautiful area over here downtown, you're just a short drive, basically 30 minutes to get there. If I don't get to actually include footage of the historic downtown center, we can just go over some photos so you guys can get a good vibe as to what is actually there. I'm not gonna lie, when I did visit with my girlfriend and I, we had a really, really good time. So join me here. They have a lot of stores, bars, restaurants, and I actually visited towards Christmas time. So this area you see here was completely decorated. They had Santa Claus there. It was actually pretty cool. There's a lot of actual history and context as to exactly how far and much Ocala has developed as a city. This is actually exactly where I was, and this is how it was decorated, so it's super nice.
All right, you guys, so you see where we are. I'm actually in the old historic town of Ocala. All the homes that I posted, this is actually 30 minutes away from here, 20 minutes max. We have a mall that's 13 minutes, and I wanted to pretty much show you guys, give you guys a nice little tour of what they have over here as far as it's Christmas time. You guys know I got my girlfriend with me too. We're over here just exploring, so let's see how it goes. All right, this is what we're dealing with. We have stores for miles. Everything is here. This is just a nice little walk-in center. All right, so we actually stopped by at the Hilton, which is located directly across the street from that town center that I had showed you guys. So this is just a nice little chill spot. They have a bar area up here. They got food. They really got it all over here in Ocala. Right, cool. So this is the little bar area they got up here. How you doing? We got the little bar area up here. Terrace that we pretty much have situated. And like I just told you guys, this is pretty much across the street from the little historical center. So take it in, guys. This is Ocala. Ocala nightlife. I know you guys think this is a really, really rural area, but trust me, I found the spot for you guys. And Michonne House is not too far from here, so yeah, this will be it.
I'm not gonna waste any more time. I'm gonna get straight into the video. This is just a really good map. Let's say you're looking specifically travel time from Orlando to this specific home. I'll put that on screen right now. As you can see here, Google is telling me that you guys are about 1 hour and 15 minutes. To be honest, when traffic is not too bad, I make it there in about 1 hour, maybe 55 minutes. But this is pretty much the heart of Orlando. Of course, our office is in Claremont. So that cuts the time, you know, roughly 30 minutes or so. Not bad at all. And honestly, it's another hour from Gainesville. So if you have kids that attend UF or anything like that, pretty much 1 hour straight down, you're like right in the middle of Orlando here and very close to Homosassa, Inverness, and the Tampa side, if you go down this way. So yep, that's what I got. I did notice that they actually do have a private airstrip over in Ocala, but if you're gonna do any international flying, you're gonna have to make your way to Orlando, and that's gonna be about 1.5 hour drive to pretty much get to the airport. But as far as everything I've seen, we can see here, and I'll give you guys an overview in just a second, The prices over here and south of here are pretty much unbeatable for new construction as far as that goes. I'm sure that you guys already knew that. You clicked on this video because you are looking for a rather cheap new construction home, still good quality. And it's not really in the dead middle of nowhere. I was looking earlier as well that this is right by the World Equestrian Center. If you didn't watch that video that I posted on that one, I'll put it up right here so you guys can actually watch that. It's a really nice, kind of family gathering place where they have horses, you can ride them. It's an equestrian center. That's what Ocala is all about. Now, without further ado, I'm gonna get straight into this home tour of this beautiful three bedroom, two bath home, 1764 square feet in Ocala, Florida. Guys, leave me a comment. Make sure you subscribe to the videos. I'm trying to do a new kind of segment here where I'm really giving you guys good info before we get to the good stuff. Thanks so much for watching. Did I mention to subscribe to my channel? Thanks a lot, all right? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Branden, Pulido, Realtor with the Prasad Group. I was waiting for you guys to meet me out here. I know I was going through all of the info regarding the actual community distance from this house specifically. Of course, we are in Ocala, Florida. And guys, let me know if you think I should keep including that beginning little segment. I know it was like 1 to 2 minutes as to where I was breaking down exactly what it is that we came to see here today. This is a three bedroom, two bath. I know, this looks a little bit weird. Trust me, this is all gonna be grass and paved just like the other neighbors are. This is a three bedroom, two bath home. Very, very beautiful. 1764 square feet. We're about 25, 26 minutes from historical downtown Ocala and Bellevue. Like I said, I know we went over all the information regarding where this home is in relation to the community, all the info. So let's get straight into the actual tour. That's kind of why I chose and decided to include that little segment at the beginning of the video. That way we can go over all of the details. And once we get over that, we're able to pretty much just jump straight into the actual home tour itself. Guys, this is really nice. I'm gonna mention the price very, very shortly. Follow with me just a little bit, we'll get to it. I'll tell you guys towards the end of the video exactly what this is going for. So while you're watching this, feel free to comment down below how much you think it's worth or what you think this actual price is. And if you are interested, make sure you reach out at this phone number below. Let's get into it. Soon as we walk in, 11 feet, cathedral ceilings. I chose this home specifically because I know a lot of you guys, you ladies and gentlemen, do not like carpet throughout the entire home at all, like no carpet whatsoever. So I decided to bring you guys, a little bit more of a modern home. I do like this is the frosted, super tall door. It is a double door, both of them open. Remember, three bedroom, two bath. It's a very familiar layout that I know you guys would be a fan of. Master's back here and the remaining bedrooms are on the other side. So yes, let's take a look. This is a pretty open concept home. Really, really nice granite countertops. As you can see, definitely sufficient in spacing as far as that goes. I'm gonna take my time because I really want you guys to see absolutely everything that this home has to offer. They aren't completely done yet, but you see for the most part, the appliances are in. And there's just gonna be little things laying around and stuff, but don't pay attention to that. Pay attention to the actual home itself. So I want you guys to take a look at this kitchen. Appliances are included. And if this home or location specifically doesn't suit you, you can just reach out to me. I have a lot more inventory in the area that may actually adhere to what you need. I do like the fact that this fridge here is in a pretty good location because you can actually open it. Trust me, I've been in homes where the fridge is tucked off all the way to the corner. When you try to open it, you literally can't even open one of the doors. Like the freezer's like stuck, which is kind of crazy to me. How could you sell a home like that? But we don't have that issue here. I really, really do like that. They actually decided to put some pretty nice finishes on this. This is all white. I really do like the little pendant lights that they do have and a really nice cover lanai. So yeah, just wanted to go over some pretty much, the main features of the home, and then we'll get into the bedrooms. I absolutely love that they decided to add both fans here. If you wanted to screen this in, you could. Really, really nice. And this is what your actual lot is going to be like. Don't worry, all the dirt is going to be taken care of, but I do love that you really don't have any neighbors directly behind you. A little bit off to the side, you have space here. And when it actually comes to the left side of the home, you do have neighbors on this side, but I really do like that, you have good spacing in between absolutely everything. So This is really, really nice here. I know you guys can see that bedroom through this window. I'll tell you specifically the size of the lot. This is 85 by 125, just for future reference so you guys can see. A little bit less than a fourth of an acre. Double doors, both of these do open, but now let's get into the actual, wow, this is really nice. Let's get into the actual bedrooms now. So we'll start from the left side of the home, right? We're gonna be greeted with our initial bedroom here. You do have your closet. They're gonna put a door here, but this is one of your, you know, bedrooms. Could be an office since it is at the front of the home with a fan. Not the biggest, but like I said, this is gonna be maybe a den or an office space. It's definitely gonna get the job done. Here's the bathroom. I really do like that. I really do like that they added some pretty nice finishes to this actual home. They have these little beveled spacing. They have the little beveled soap holders, I like to call them here. Really nice tiling on the floor. And remember, this is all ceramic tiling throughout the entire home. You're not gonna see a single semblance of carpet at all here. Let's turn on this light. This is gonna be your actual bedroom. Remember, there's three and then two bathrooms, two full baths. This is what you're looking as far as spacing. And remember, all of the details that I gave you at the beginning of the video is to pretty much give you guys a really good idea on the actual neighborhood and community. Cause you know, I realized it's one thing for me to show you a house like this, but it's another for you guys, especially if you're out of state, which I know a lot of my clients are, for you guys, you know, to really, you know, to really get a good idea as to where it's located in comparison, especially if you have family or something over here and you're really trying to get a good idea as to where the homes I'm showing reside. That's why I did this. This is a really nice oversized master bedroom. You guys are really gonna like this. They are building a few of these homes in the area, so feel free to reach out to me. There's gonna be your master bath, and here's your walk-in closet. Super, super nice. You're not gonna get finishes like this in the 250, 260 range, but we're just above that. Now I gave you guys a little sneak peek, a little hint on the price, but this is what we're looking at, dual sinks. Really, really nice shower. They are gonna add a screen here. I do have photos as to how the home is gonna look completely finished. So I might actually include those while I'm touring the home, just so you guys can get a really good idea. The home is in a rough shape, but remember, they're just building it. So this is your linen closet. Ceramic tiling everywhere. This is not gonna break. Remember, 1764 square feet. This is pretty, pretty decent. Included with absolutely everything. This is really, really, really nice. Super open concept. And they did add a nice little sink here as well with your laundry. And you have a whole dedicated laundry room as well, which is something that I really do like. Let's see if you guys can catch my drift. I'm gonna play a little game. What they are asking for this home is just a touch over $189 per square foot. So if there's 1764 square feet in this home, I'll let you guys do the math and you tell me what those calculations come to. That is gonna be the actual price of the home. This is your two-car garage. The exterior, the elevation of this home, I do love. All of this is gonna be taken care of. It's gonna be cleaned up. And you do have a door here that is gonna pretty much bring you outside. Let's see if I can get this thing open. Brings you outside, and now you have access to your driveway if we need to go anywhere. Super, super nice. All the appliances do come with a warranty, and they are brand spanking new. Let's see how much this water heater holds. Pretty sure this is a, let's see, this is a 50 gallon tank. So that's what we're looking at. I'm not quite sure what this is here. Okay, this is pretty nice. So the way the HVAC is, nice little hidden doors are kind of welded into the wall. Can't really tell. This is gonna be your breaker box. They did a good job at blending this in. And I'm actually gonna open this up so you guys get a good look. This is able to be controlled from your phone. So when this driveway is completely paved, you'll pretty much see that you have more than enough space for multiple cars. Let's use them for example. They could probably put 1, 2, 3 cars would probably fit. Mine would fit right up here, 2 in here, super nice. So yeah, I'm gonna actually take a few steps away so you guys can see how the home looks while the garage is open. And you guys give me your thoughts on this home. I'm gonna tell you the price now. They're asking $335,000 for this home. I've done a lot of home tours in Ocala from the price range of $240,000 all the way up to $380,000, almost $400,000. This is a sweet spot in the middle, really nice front porch. Elevation is super nice to this home. I do love the doors. And we are back at the front of the home, so I'm gonna give you guys a good look. I didn't wanna make this video too long, but everything is pretty sweet here. I'm a big fan of this. Take a look. They have a nice little, you know, contours of the actual home. And that's pretty much all I got for you guys. Make sure you let me know what you think of this video. Once again, I try to pretty much give you guys a really, really good preface before. Oh my God, that scared me so bad. Ooh. Oh Lord, I heard the door. Oh my God, let me make sure somebody's not here. Hold on. Ooh. Make sure I'm still breathing. Jeez. Okay. Like I was saying, I wanted to give you guys a really good preface. Like my last video, all the details regarding how far stores are, if there's any new developments or anything coming to the actual community. We are in Ocala, roughly an hour away from Orlando, Florida, and another hour from Gainesville. So we're like right in the middle. You guys know about Ocala. I really do like it over here. I have some shots of me actually going to the historical downtown side of Ocala. So I might add that here so you guys could take a look. I was with my girlfriend. Yeah, guys, remember, I'm just a regular guy. You know, I am a realtor and a, you know, very serious professional in my area in business. But remind me, you know, I love doing these YouTube videos because, you know, it allows for me to actually be a little bit more creative inside instead of being stuck in the office. And I'm able to pretty much use all the knowledge I know and give that to you guys in video format. So yeah, if you guys want to see any parts of my life, I really don't mind, you know, posting different kind of videos. Of course, this is going to be my bread and butter, providing value to you guys about the actual Orlando market, homes like this for sale. But yeah, I just want you guys to know that, you know, I'm a regular person. I have a lot of other interests as well. And I think it might be time for me to actually showcase some of the other things that I'm interested in because I love YouTube. I've been making YouTube videos for years and years, way before I even got into real estate. So I just don't want to be boxed in. You know, what's more important is me finding you guys a dream home, helping your family, which is what I'll do to the day I die. But I have other interests too. So, you know, that's just a little bit, I guess, personal stuff that I talk about. I usually don't really tell you guys this in my videos, but that's pretty much it. I hope you guys have a really beautiful day. Make sure you reach out to the phone number below if you want to purchase this home, or even if you have any questions regarding, do they build anywhere else? What's the builder name? You know, are they priced like this in all places of Orlando? Just reach out. I'm going to tell you absolutely all the information. I am based out of Claremont, Florida, so that's where my office is. And yeah, make sure you guys reach out. Thanks so much for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe, press like on the video. We're getting close to 700 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for joining the BGP family and community. I want to give you guys as much info and knowledge as I possibly can by educating myself. So I'm done here. I'll catch you guys on the next video, and we out. Let's go.